Hi guys, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Let's just see. Okay, so as you can see, it's thunder. This is strange because look, it's snowing, raining, and there's thunder all at the same time. But it's weird because when I go over here, there's rain. When I go over here, there's snow, which is quite weird. This is really strange. Whenever go over here, there's thunder, snow. So this is kind of weird, but I found the best place to build a secret spot in here. This. Just kidding. Not that place. I'm just kidding. So this place is a really, really, really good place to build a swimming pool. Yes, I know I was talking about secret spaces. But this is a good place to build a town swimming pool. So guys, like I was saying, we are going to need our oak planks. Because we're going to get building. So, sorry farmers, but I'm going to have to chop your farms down. Because we're going to make it into a fun place. It's taking a long time. I'm not gonna time lapse it because this is just not the effort to time lapse. It's only a few blocks. Seriously, I remember a few minutes ago zombies out. I remember a few minutes ago it being night. Or is it not night? Is it just because it's thunderstorm? Okay, so this is going to be the super deep swimming pool. Okay, super deep swimming pool. Now we're gonna time lapse it. Hey, play Yoshi music. Let's go, guys. I'm playing as Yoshi. Ah, zombie! 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 Yeah, this time that's came in the zombie with boss fight music. Oh well, that wasn't really worth the effort. Oh yeah, want some flesh. We need these. Why do we need these, you ask? We need these for a trade with a villager. This. Okay, now we're gonna time lapse it. Maybe. This time, not with the Yoshi music, maybe with the, what is the underwater music in Yoshi anyway? Don't know what it is, but I'm going to just see what it's like and try it, because we are making a swimming pool after all. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Taken too long. Maybe thinking, why is there a painting there? Well, just wanted to make this look fancy. Still looks pretty, it actually looks terrible. Who cares? All of those pesky skeletons are coming. Creepers are still alive. And if you're, in case you're wondering what this is, it's trying to find mine. Destroy all of this stuff, make it look more like a stable, and you study in need. If it was in my other videos, you wouldn't be able to hear it because I accidentally turned the audio of the games onto like 1% or something, or 2 or 3 or 4. Yeah, so you couldn't hear the audio. But I've turned it up quite loud, so I think you heard it. Hopefully you heard it. Anyway, if you didn't hear it, it went like this. I mean, I've had that sound a load of times before, but I ignored it. But this time it was really loud. Can we hear it if we go in there again? Any of you Minecraft pros, tell me what that is. Is that a sound of I'm close to a stronghold or something? Hope it was. Anyway, if I do find a stronghold, I won't be going inside the Nether portal. Why, you ask? Oh, the reason why is 'cause I'm not pro enough to explore the end yet. Hey, what's down here? We literally haven't really done anything to do with the meaning of this video. Meet you guys when I actually go and do something exciting. Okay guys, I've gone back to the village. In case you want to know what happened, I'm not gonna tell you. Because I got burnt to crisp. I did tell you. Why'd I do that? Okay, so here's all of the swimming pools. So the huge swimming pool. Where is the other swimming pool? Where is the other swimming pool? And this is the first swimming pool that we were working on. That is a deep swimming pool. Remember this one, guys? A deep swimming pool. If you swim far enough. Yes, if you swim far enough, guys, this will be the place where we will put our end course, because we're not going to find the stronghold, are we? But I might actually just find the stronghold instead. You know why? I find it actually harder to build it. I find it really hard to build a it's super easy to build. And do you know why? I looked on loads of tips how to do it on YouTube, and it was in creative mode. Yes. It was on creative mode. I looked on YouTube and tips how to build it, and it was just about how this guy could explain in full detail, because he already made another one. So I saw it, and then it just still didn't work. I'm just bad at making Nether portals or something. Or do you guys struggle on it too? Some people not watching this may struggle on it. Some people watching this may just be watching this to laugh at me and see how newbie I am. Wait a minute. Shouldn't I be time-lapsing this? It's time-lapse. Because I want to make this quick. 3, 2, 1, go. Yes, guys. That is really the super deep swimming pool. But the meaning of this video... There was one... specific... Yes, this is the one that one gonna build a secret base. In. Well, it's not really gonna be secret. It's just gonna be my little place where I build the Nether. Sorry, Neddy Beast. Yes. Secret base, never. You did that. I'm sorry. I don't want to. That's just where I want to do it. Because I've never built a secret base in Minecraft. Seeds should go in random items. Let's go. Seeds, you go in random items. And also dirt goes in building materials. Why did I say also? Guys, I'll meet you when I get back there and carry on building. Okay guys, here we are. Hang on a minute, I forgot my sand. Be back when I get my sand. Okay guys, I'm back with only 18 sand. only 18 sand. It's gonna be the best. This is gonna be the best secret spot ever. Look, he'll never know that. And then they mine down. What's that? Oh, some more dirt. And who cares? Although, probably, no one's gonna join this world because no one plays on the Wii U Minecraft anymore. Except for me. What? I'm old school, okay? I like the Wii U much. I like the Wii U edition much more than Pocket Edition. Yes, I don't really like Pocket Edition. What I really like about it is just the new features, like bees. The bees and the Nether stuff and all of the jobs the villagers have. And the wandering traders. What else good things are there? Okay, I just realized there's a lot of good things. Edition. But one of the best things about the Wii U edition, PlayStation 3 edition, Xbox edition, and what used to be PS4 edition, which PS4 now got turned into Pocket, which was a shame. Wait, did had mini games. Did the PS4 edition have mini games on the pocket on the edition? I think so. Well, not anymore, obviously. Anyway, just guys, I've never. Maybe they're not even on the Minecraft Xbox 360. I don't know. Just I've never really played on the Xbox because I. Sorry, Xbox fans. Don't like Xbox, okay? The character, company just look. So Nintendo's characters are just so everyone just knows them. They're so memorable. Everyone knows them. Everyone knows all of those cool, funny characters, and like they've even made a game to have them all meet each other called Super Smash Brothers on the Nintendo 64, which has been remade on loads of other consoles. And then PlayStation made PlayStation All-Stars, which was literally a rip-off. It was like exactly the same Super Smash Bros, but PlayStation characters, and literally no one really knows who they are. PlayStation are trying to be the best, aren't they? Well, they did surprise me with Sackboy: A Big Adventure, which I really want to get. Although I just don't want to get a PS5. I don't want to get a PS5 just for one game. And it's probably like £500 or something, I think. Or $5,000. It's like maybe it's $5,000. Don't think it's $5,000. I think it's just a lie. Oh, look, they'll never see that coming, will they? Sand. Oh, that's dirt. Anyway. Doop. 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 Sand. 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 Oh. I have to say, Wii U is definitely my favorite console. Not my favorite Nintendo console, just my favorite console. I just like the Wii U. Right now, I can't even find my secret base. It's so secret and hidden. Whoa, this is really cool. I'm never gonna get used to this. Mine this. Mine that. Oh, drown. This is an awful secret base, actually. Okay, I need a pickaxe. Don't. What? Okay, this is an awful place. I'm gonna be suffocating. Ah. I just realized this is a terrible in space. Okay, guys, I'll meet you when I actually just I don't know what to say. I'll just meet you guys when I'll just meet you guys, okay? Alright, guys, I'm back. But not better than ever. Now the real stuff begins. You want me to time lapse this? Probably. Let's go on time lapse. You know what, guys? I'll just meet you guys when I've just made my secret place, because this video, I wanted it to be short, but it's actually been long. But short for my videos. Okay, guys, this has to be. Okay, guys, this has to be the most biggest twist on our channel. You know the villager, my roommate? A zombie bit him. Now he has been infected, and he has became a zombie villager. Right, that's my villager. He really does love rotten flesh, doesn't he? Oh, sorry guys, I wasn't talking for a minute there, but it's because the mic wasn't... No! No! I'm sorry, villager, but it's the only thing. I don't want to kill you because you're my roommate. No! I don't want to kill him. I don't want him to die in the sunlight. What will I do? Wait. They get de-infected when they die. Let me just remember. Okay, guys, I got slain by a zombie villager. Now, I'm afraid to say, villager is no longer our ally. Time to switch things up a bit. Having the epic battle. Let's not play this Minecraft music. Let's play epic boss fight music. Let's go. Okay, where is he? Where is he? This is gonna be. Oh! Here he is. And he's going to be destroyed. Less epic than I thought. Oh dear. Poor villager. I'm never gonna get that. Meh. I'm never gonna get that emerald. Because I killed them. But it was for the good. Why it was for the good? It was for the good because he turned against me. How could he? How could he turn against me? So he faced my wrath and we defeated villager. Why did he have to go against me though? That idiot. He was just such an idiot. Thinking he could defeat me. The reason why I just killed him, because I remembered how to do it, but it's like all complicated. You need all of these items, you need the brewing stand. Yeah, I don't think I would be able to do all of that. So, I just had to kill him. He's no longer my roommate anymore. But it's for the best. Yes. It's for the best. Oh, yeah. To end off the video, I will show you my finished secret base. Take a look. Here is the entrance. Quite a stupid entrance, I know. You've all seen this before, haven't you? Now we just need to cover that up. And I have told you that there are two ways to go inside this. Oh, forgot about that. Okay. Now, here is this is where the true fun begins. Oh, that. Okay, it's quite frustrating. Was I glitching there? Okay. Here it is. Here is the secret room. Oops. Forgot about that. I haven't finished it yet. I'm making it a bit bigger. Because we need it to be bigger. And it's all in dirt, which doesn't look very nice. Oops. Oh. Yep. I know, it's all in dirt. Yep, it's all dirt. Now, you know that magic thing I did where I turned everything into Mario? I'm gonna do the same thing and make this place look cooler in the blink of an eye. Starting now. Magic. Ta-da! Yeah. I got all this smooth sandstone, and as I went in here, there was a creeper. I really hate creepers. Goodbye, everyone.